Now that you need to let the Lord enter into your life and transform your life, what was it like for you to experience 24 hours, just 24 hours of Cornerstone?
Thank you, Father Patty. So first off, Cornerstone changed my life completely. Of course, you'd have to ask my wife and kids, but it really did deepen my faith. You know, the brothers in this fellowship, you know, for the first time, I've heard guys open their hearts, share their experiences, and really these transformational faith journeys. And that, you know, showed me how to get into a closer relationship with Jesus Christ. And, you know, the following year, you know, their open and honest testimonials really encouraged me to share my spiritual journey, which had many bumps, even some dead ends. But you know, that's to me what the church is really about. It's us sharing with each other, you know, with our fellows. It's really given me, you know, this great bond that I have now with many men, you know, part of the various parishes in our community.
Thank you, Albert. Now, if you were to convince the men here who might be on the fence, what would you say to them? Be a salesman.
Thank you. So, Father Patty's homily was about distractions, and I have many distractions with young kids. I mean, they're good distractions, but, you know, we're busy. You know, the first thing is take a break from your busy routine. And really, you know, this new year, you know, charge your spiritual batteries. You know, in addition to the testimonies that you'll hear from other men, you know, there's great fellowship and great food as well. And you know, I just want to share personally, you know, I've been part of this parish for 12 years, and you know, only in the last, you know, 4 years ago is when I attended my first Cornerstone. And that, you know, I wish I did that earlier. You know, it's such a wonderful fellowship. You know, don't be on the sidelines. Don't have all the reasons and excuses I did. You know, really, you know, have the willingness. You know, grab a card. We'll be in the back handing out these postcards. And, you know, and how this transforms, you know, everyone else in our circle, you know, our other relationships. My wife is a sharer at the Women's Cornerstone, so I'll encourage you guys to grab a card from them as well.
Thank you. Thanks, Elmer. God bless you.